got a husband at home, sleeping alone while she's out on the road. She'll go for weeks at a time. He says that he doesn't mind, but he does, and it shows. Now family of three, Christ, that's all that she needs to make a bad situation worse. Why can't they leave it alone? They're doing fine on their own, and she comes first. She never asked for promises. She didn't want the lies. She doesn't ask for anything. She herself gets by. Now she's afraid, she knows the answer, and she's afraid to say goodbye. It was always quite clear that she would have a career, 'cause housework's not her style. But as she heads out the door for that one trip more, she sees her husband and she smiles. Family, it seems, was never part of her dream. She won't depend on someone else, and kids would get in the way of her routine. Day to day, she'd lose herself. She finds it queer, she knows the thing that she feels.